Okay, this place is now condemned and abandoned, but it wasn't even good when it was in use. Unfortunately, Hawaii's climate makes it very tough to have a stadium on the island, and Aloha suffered the consequences. Rotting concrete, rusted steel, and expensive upkeep is what ultimately doomed the place.